been my honor to welcome my friend, John McCain, as the nominee of the Republican Party. A while back, I don't think many people would have thought that John McCain would be here as the nominee of the Republican Party, except he knew he'd be here, and so did his wife, Cindy. John showed incredible courage and strength of character and personality.